Hello everyone. I am the Play Gamer 3. This is part 1 of my walkthrough of Chronicles of the Sword. Chronicles of the Sword is a point-and-click adventure game. The game was created by Synthetic Dimensions and produced and released by Psygnosis. The game was released in 1996 on the PC and PlayStation 1 system. In the game you play as Sir Gawain, a heroic knight of the Round Table. Sir Gawain is sent on a quest to uncover an evil plot by the wicked sorceress Morgana. Sir Gawain must defeat Morgana before she drives Camelot into ruin.
Majesty, I didn't see you enter. I have not seen you here before. Welcome to the House of God.
Majesty, I am your humble servant.
What can I do for you, Majesty? Should I hear your confession?
What can you do for me?
Do you swear to uphold the law of God? To be noble and generous in all your deeds? To help the poor? To protect the weak, the aged, and the infirm?
I so swear.
I have come here to do something for you. I am here today to give you such a gift. The gift of certainty.
Is she giving the priest a blowjob?
Do you swear never to dishonor the court of Camelot? To protect your fellow knights, and to serve God and your country.
I so swear.
You shall know whether or not your God truly exists.
I guess he forgot to give her some money.
I declare, before all gathered here, you are now truly a knight of the Round Table.
The priest! The priest is dead! Someone has murdered the priest!
The king would have you find Merlin. The wizard has an errand for you. Be quick about you, he hates to be kept waiting.
Well, he will have to keep on waiting. I'm not in much of a hurry.
This is your first day at Camelot. I stood for you, and I want to be proud of that decision. Don't come back until you have done Merlin's bidding.
Do I look like his errand boy?
Be careful with Merlin, Gawain. He's not like the rest of us. He'd rip you apart with his magic as soon as look at you. He might regret it later, but that wouldn't help you. He's dangerous, so don't anger him.
Hey, I'm not scared of Mr. Harry Potter.
You still here? What's your problem?
My problem is that I just got knighted a minute ago. Now I have to run some errands for a crazy wizard.
Where will I find Merlin?
He's old. Old as the hills. Older, some say. You haven't looked hard enough.
I don't have to look if you just tell me where he is.
Tell me more about the sorcerer.
Time enough to learn about Merlin. There's plenty that know more about him than they'd like to know.
Yes, but I'd like to know about him now.
Why did you nominate me to become a Knight Lancelot?
Because I saw in you a nobility, an honesty to which we all aspire.
Well, I became a knight for the money and big-chested ladies.
What does Merlin want of me?
I don't know. Arthur didn't tell me. Why don't you find Merlin and ask him?
Why don't he come here and ask me?
What happened to the priest? Who do you think killed him?
I don't know. Nobody knows. It looked like magic to me.
Well, to me, it looks like he died of blood lost from getting his hand cut off. But what do I know? I'm just a knight.
I'll go and find Merlin.
Good luck.
Let's see what's in my inventory. My sword. There's nothing else in my inventory. I can't get through. This guard is in the way. Hey guard. Move your ass out of the way.
No interest to me. No interest to me. There.
I goes there, move out the way.
Let me pass, guard.
I have orders to let no one pass.
I don't care about your orders, just let me pass.
Are you one of Morgana's guards?
I am a guard of Camelot.
Yes, and a rude one at that.
Why will you not let me in?
The king and queen are still abed. I have me orders!
Well, wake their asses up.
You have been most helpful.
Why? Thank you, sir.
Asshole. Damn, that fire is loud. What do they have in there? Gasoline.
English oak. The finest. I can see little of any use here.
Hello everyone. I am the PlayGamer3. If you are enjoying this video, do me a favor and hit the like button. Leave a comment on this video below. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. It's just a candle.
I'll take one. There are plenty in here already.
Good, now you can hear me.
A splendid chalice. It is Arthur's. I'd better leave it here.
Come on, take it, you pussy.
This fine, strong table. It has borne such discourse. Lancelot, Sir Bedivere. Its surface is inscribed with the names of Arthur's knights.
Where's your name?
Lancelot, Sir Bedivere. Its surface is inscribed with the names of Arthur's knights.
But not yours.
Lancelot, Sir Bedivere. Its surface is inscribed with the names of Arthur's knights. Magnificent glass. Such skill. Great depictions of chivalrous deeds. Thank God, a lantern. I will need this. I fear the ways ahead are leaden with darkness.
I should put the candle in the lantern.
My Lady Guinevere's throne.
Is the seat warm?
Lord and Lady ruling side by side, as is rightly so. My Lord Arthur's throne.
There's a brown spot on the seat.
A fine seat for the ruler of all Albion. A stone cross. Its face is inscribed in a strange tongue.
This is where the priest was getting a blow job.
Looks like a baptismal font. Nothing of interest here.
What's that white stuff on the floor?
Lovely windows. Not the work of the Clan MacDonald, obviously. I see. Dedicated to the founders. The chapel altar. It is made of simple stone. A beautiful, finely worked chalice. It looks important. I'd better not touch it.
Come on, take it. The priest doesn't need it anymore. He's dead.
There is a mighty cross behind the altar. It's granite. I think it is Celtic.
Thank you.